little pond in there for them. That's really cool. Really hard to clean.
I never thought they would be that dirty. Yeah. Like, it takes about 2 days to clean.
Yeah,
ducks
are messy.
Yeah.
So yeah, usually.
So how did it drive?
Like a beast.
It's a nice truck.
It's a work truck.
Yeah, you look very nice in this work truck.
Thanks. What do you mean by that?
You just look like very sexy.
Thanks.
But did it run pretty well up here?
Yeah, it's got a very powerful engine. The speedometer doesn't work. It's got no horn. But I mean,
yeah,
it's a powerful truck, and the engine feels really good.
Yeah, it looks very nice.
Thanks.
This will do the trick.
Brown beast gonna build Blackfish Hollow.
Oh god.
I'm already videoing you, so.
Oh. Is this like the best angle for me? I'm just kidding.
Those tires on that truck.
I know, right? It's a beast.
Well, looking good, babe.
Thanks.
Is it gonna make it up to the island, and is it gonna give us years of good companionship and work?
I feel like it's good. If we have a connection, I feel like.
Okay.
Like,
maybe get like three of them.
Thank you.
Hey, Amy. Thanks for helping us in the garden. What did you find in your bed there?
Radish. So, does this mean I win? Because I am eating the first produce out of our garden?
Fully matured crop?
Yeah, it's a radish.
I could eat some microgreens, but you got that so far. How is it?
Mmm, that's good.
Yeah, that's really good.
You want to put it in your hair?
I want to heal.
Oh.
No hanging down.
Oh, this one's a good one. Hear that one.
Nice.
Okay, I'll be the judge of your radishes here.
They're the best.
These are really fun radishes. Like, that's got to be just maybe 5 weeks, 6 weeks.
Yeah.
That's good. It's not like, it's got the radish flavor, like that spicy wasabi-like flavor, but not
too spicy.
Not as bad as wasabi. It's more like, more edible. Nice texture too. It's like really, really juicy and not as crunchy. It's more like succulent. Good job, babe.
Did your plants survive?
They all survived, but the ones that were in the back of the flatbed truck with the tarp protecting them, they got beat up by wind damage a little bit, but do you want to see?
Yeah.
These ones did really well. You put these guys in the truck box. They were totally safe. Male and female kiwi, fuzzy kiwi, the Nicole Rose. and this is another female kiwi, but then these guys are all pawpaws. So we've got 7 pawpaw trees, and then we've got 16 pawpaws that are trying to sprout from seed.
But I'm tired.
I'm
and yeah.
How does the truck look?
Looks great. It looks good up here.
Is it going to be called what's the name of the truck?
I don't know. We haven't even asked anybody what to name it.
I'm calling it the Brown Beast for the time being. Because it's brown and it's a beast.
Wow. How original.
Sounds kind of dirty, but Brown Beast and the Spirit Bear.
Yeah.
That's the van. The only thing I didn't think of that I'm really nervous about right now.
Is deer.
That I just thought of is deer. I didn't think about deer. Yeah.